Susan, thank you so much for joining me to talk about Luke's story.
I said, when did you start using drugs to medicate? And he said, Mom, when I was 14 and I was hurting from the divorce, a nurse gave me a little white pill that made all my pain go away. And from that point on, it was on my radar. He had contacted a friend. He had asked for Klonopin, and that is not what he got. They did a welfare check, and then I got that phone call that no parent ever wants to get.